main reception room, the sala, immediately over the vestibule. And then the principal rooms are on either side of that. Probably the owner's living room, come bedroom, would have been the room on the corner. This is the reception room. The room on this side, all the offices are here, all the rooms. Down here would have been the main reading room of the library. This level will also be light. The Palladio main part and the Palladio museum will be up behind these windows in the attic. It's a decade to do the report.